American!
Guess you didn't want a piece of me.
Looks like you lose. You could give up.
Thank you.
Thor.
Move out.
As you wish.
Got it.
Thank you.
How in blazes did I get here? And speaking of that, where is here? What would a loser like Arcade want with me?
Come here, kid!
I must go in a different direction. I am unable to travel in this direction.
Thank you.
I am unable to travel in this direction. 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 I must go in a different direction. I am unable to travel in this 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 direction.
Come on.
Let's be friends!
The son of Odin stands triumphant!
Come on. away!
Stay in play!
I just wanted to make you laugh!
I have vanquished this fiend!
Affirmative.
Okay.
Yes.
Right. A shame you want more of a challenge.
this one's down.
Come on, come on, come on.
I'm on it.
I hope.
I think I like you.
Thank you.
That was a nice job. Wolverine. Doctor Strange. Spider-Man.
Is my mask on straight?
Thank you. Team, this next mission takes you to Mephisto's realm. It's an alternate dimension that's filled with fire and brimstone.
Ah! Why can't we ever be sent to an alternate dimension filled with lonely supermodels?
Because we're going to save Nightcrawler. You got a problem with that?
Nope. Sorry. I'll just be quiet now.
Best news I heard all day.
Why is Nightcrawler in Mephisto's realm?
Dr. Doom somehow forced him to teleport a group of them to that dimension.
How is that possible? Nightcrawler's abilities were never that strong.
They used a device known as a mutant amplifier. It magnified his powers far beyond the norm.
What's this amplifier doing to Kurt?
We estimate it's overdriven his powers to the point that it's causing physical damage. You have to move fast, or it'll kill him.
Do you know why the Masters of Evil are going to this dimension?
No. Any knowledge you gain would be helpful. So far, we've been completely in the dark as to what Doom is up to.
But Kurt comes first. We ain't risking his life. You got it, bub.
I understand, Wolverine. Nightcrawler's safety's the number one priority. So get moving.
You've arrived in Mephisto's realm, and I would urge you to move with haste. My power is waning, and I won't be able to protect Nightcrawler much longer.
Got you beat.